everyone. Welcome to a new episode of LEGO Harry Potter Collection. Okay, buddy. Draco's saying hi. Okay. There goes my immersion. Ron in the green shirt. All right, that's it. Oh, I don't have one yet. Okay. Stars, potion, moon, and hat. Thank you.
What?
What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck, controls? Huh? yellow, red. I did not expect that. He glitched, I'm pretty sure. Okay, finally, Jesus. Whew. All right, finally. Okay. Wit beyond measure. Not sure if that's the whole name of the trophy. Well, I'm not sure if one of Draco's friends, like in the movie, also died in there or not. It wasn't clear to me if he was rescued by Hermione or not. I don't mean the films, no. Oh. Where is the pigeon? There. Oh, awesome. All right. I might go back to the platinum grind, honestly. A broom. Ah, it was just behind him. Okay, but wasn't Dean Genie's ex? Thought so. All right, enough of that. Enough. I'll bother with that later. Thank you. Is that my goal? Okay. Finally, it was stuck. Thumbs up. Oh. the film, she was already dead. Lavender, I mean. Stars, hats, and potions. An onion.
Hey.
Too insensitive, honestly. Trophy is kick the bucket. Phew, they're harsh. That was not the case though. That is not what happened. Goodness, I watch the films because I'll be like, what the fuck's going on? All right, let's hurry. Let's see if we can finish this story tonight. Ogre? How?
Oh, phew.
This part of the movie was so stupid. Professor, can I go back? If you want. What the fuck? Mining. Neville, shut up. Look at the background. They're fighting. I put the flowers. Ha ha ha! not. A lot of interference on my headphones. I hope that's not noticeable in the recording. Dude, I did the fucking shield! Again, I don't really know what causes the interference because it feels completely fucking random. Like, all of a sudden, a bunch of, like, static noises. Dead. The fuck? I'm gonna see. Okay, now it's paused and I don't hear it. I am paused, it's just a mess of the audio in my ear, so give me a moment, please. Alright, guys, so I checked the audio. It's okay, you don't hear the interference, and now I don't hear it either. But it just happens randomly, though. Man, leave me alone. I'm stuck. Lord Voldemort. Wait a second.
Huh?
All right. Voldemort's demise. All was well. Those are the trophies. Continue? What is there to continue? Oh yeah, the stupid... this was so dumb. What? What? What about the credits? Or something? What is this? London. Where is it? Man, all right, I'm very confused about this. Okay. Well, I guess this was it. I think... Okay, so... Review here. I like how the game allows you to play as different characters throughout the story. I really, really like that. They made the second to last movie more interesting than it was. The hit detection thing is still atrocious. I think it's actually worse than the first game. I don't like Ron's voice. I like some, like, I like the puzzles a little bit more, because they are more, they change things up, you know? It's not as, I'd say, basic as the first game. Like, the levels feel larger. And here's the thing, I think this game is great to play. It's more of a puzzler than anything else. But whew, if I did not watch the movies, I would understand nothing of what the heck is going on. So I'll recommend that you get familiar a little bit with either the movies or the books, whichever you prefer. Although I would not, and I will not, spend any cent on this franchise, because any cent spent on this franchise earns JKR's money. And one of the things she does with her money is financially support anti-trans associations or organizations. And there's no fucking way I would ever give money to someone as disgusting, vile, like that. And so, whatever you do, I would really like that you would not support someone like that. Well, that's it. I obviously can't tell people what to do. This is what I would like to happen. Anyways, I think I'm gonna try again going for the platinum. But the grind was really tedious, but on the first game I got like 50%, so I'm halfway there. Let's see if now I have more patience to just push through and get it done. This was Lego Harry Potter Collection. No, I will not record myself getting the platinums. Those are very, very, very tedious. So, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.